Don't know what else to say. Oh well. Oh, why would I want to look at this card again?
Urgent message from Dr. Lee.
New score.
Message from Dr. Wu.
Great.
Message from Dr. Grant.
What should we do about this?
Sorry about the clock. I can't do anything about it. Oh, bollocks.
Okay.
Oh, you really like it, Chris, don't you? Yes, I do. Look at your face, dude. Hans Gruber. Aren't you supposed to be in Die Hard? Dun dun. Han Solo. No. Oh, you're gonna blue. Well done. Good choice.
Alright. Acknowledge.
Okay. This one, I don't know, yeah. We shouldn't have it because they've all got vaccines, but when they were born, so.
This is looking very dangerous. Make a call.
Shut the fuck up.
We don't need to discuss this.
Message from Dr. Gray.
What's wrong with you? There's hardly anyone there! What the fuck? There's still one there in front of you, you prick.
Message from Dr.
God, I wouldn't say that's fucking crowded. Bloody hell, what bloody thing posted? Did you go to? Oh no, I want. Oh, that's boysome!
Just what I was gonna suggest.
Really? But you didn't suggest it.
Definitely.
Yeah, definitely. Definitely. Basically, this is what you do on this game. Just research, look after your theme park, get as many fossils as possible. The DNA would be quicker, so then your dinosaurs would have a longer lifespan. Those, like, shaded out, you could research them. It'd be like faster speeding, you get more buildings, then upgrades, and other stuff like that, really. So it's really simple to play. Very simple. It just takes too goddamn long to do it. What should we do next? Let's build a food.
Hi.
Message from Dr. Wood.
Ooh, gold.
It's coming here.
Actually, I might just buy a new. Thank you.
Message from Dr. Grant. Message from Dr. Wu.
Great to see you again.
Look how small they are. I'm gonna put raptors in the same cage as the T-Rex.
Okay.
Message from Dr. Grant.
They're never gonna find anything. You know what? I'm gonna change that and put it right over here instead. I'm gonna use this. Woohoo! 4 stars, holy shit! I've nearly completed this game already! I've got 4 stars, so I only need... like one more star, and that's it. Finished. Got 5-star theme park. And I've only got like... Three cages. I mean, 4 cages. I haven't even completed most of the research, or for DNA. Or for other animals.
I like your thoughts on it.
you back so soon. Not a problem. Good choice.
Certain message from Dr. Grant. Message from Dr. Wood.
Just some time and needed you for a few minutes and you came.
Message from Dr. Grant.
What would you like us to do?
Okay.
Message from Dr. Wu.
Welcome.
Oh, we haven't had some twisters. Interesting. It's very interesting.
Message from Dr. Grant.
What should we do here?
I wish they could do another Jurassic Park Operation Genesis 2. That'd be wicked. Just improve the graphics and for animation. Like, you get more stuff to do, upgrades, you get more features, you get more, you know, like a fairground type, like roller coasters and stuff like that. You get like more variety of like different entertainment stuff. That'd be cool.
Great.
There are quite a lot of people down here. No one's roughly here.
Message from John Taylor.
Anything once things are like nearly done.
message from Dr. Grant.
Certainly.
Yes.
What should we do here?
Message from Dr. Wood. Message from Dr. Grant.
What should we do here?
Is the crowd? Yep.
Hi.
How about $3,000 just to come for Forster? I would never pay that sort of money just to see this.
What would you like us to do?
To be honest with you, I would never pay that much.
From Dr. Grant.
What should we do here?
Fuck off. Just says the same thing over and over and over. There was a lot of people, wasn't it? When I didn't go, like, down here. There's a lot of people up here. Now it's, like, only a few.
So
Put them in here because they're friends with each other, so...
Message from Dr. Grant. Message from Dr. Rule.
Another thunderstorm coming. Dirty hell. Radio, I'm gonna save it. And Groover. Aren't you supposed to be in Die Hard? Dun dun. And Solo. Oh, you're gonna bloom. Well done. Good choice. Fuck you. Chris, don't you? Yes, I do. Hands. No. Oh, look at your face, dude.
Message from Dr. Grant.
Why should we do all this?
Sorry about the clock. Don't know what else to say. Oh well. Oh, why would I want to look at this card again?
Urgent message from Dr. Lee.
No score.
Message from Dr. Lee.